Hi, we are at DPS 2018 and I am Surbhi from DPG team. I have with me the great speaker and MCM Dmitri. Welcome to the conference.
Well, it's a pleasure to be here. Thank you for inviting and thank you.
We would like to thank you for being here. So we would quickly like to know from you that how has your experience been so far?
Well, it's definitely a wonderful conference. I am very glad that I came here. And well, I can tell you that it's very different from what we are in the United States get used to. It's definitely very refreshing. It's nice to see so many people who are really enjoy the platform, who really enjoy technology, and who ask so many of very nice and very interesting questions. Well, I really sorry and I really kind of sad that I missed the first few conferences which you had here, and I will try my best to be here again sometime later.
That is amazing to hear such positive and kind feedback from you. So that is one constant feedback that we always get we have been getting it across the years from the speakers, that the attendees here are very curious and keep asking very good questions. So as a speaker, I would like to ask from you that what is the change in technology that you see, the technology trend, where is it heading, and from data point of view, of course, and what is the advice that you would like to give to the listeners out there?
Well, it's very interesting and very loaded question, and as the person who is dealing mainly with engine in general, I feel myself right now like an endangered species. With everything which I can see right now going on with Microsoft, with clouds in general, and with making systems more and more intelligent, I would say that our industry would shift a little bit, shift a lot in the future. So my advice for people would be, first of all, don't limit themselves. Maybe it does not sound very well from me, who is limiting himself to a particular area. But in any case, when you think about future, we are in the point when it's easier and cheaper to put hardware to the problem, to put stuff to the cloud, to scale when we need to scale, and so on. Jobs would not go away, but jobs would be a little bit different. If you can make yourself wider, if you look at BI, if you look at data science, and if you start to be person who deals with data engineer instead of maybe database engineer, it will definitely help you in the future.
Yes, I'm sure this advice will really help all of them, that yes, you need to scale up and be in touch with the technology and getting skills. Yes, so that is something that everyone needs to know. So one final thing that you would like to say to the world about DPS 2018 and something that would bring you back again next year.
Well, it's just a wonderful place, wonderful people, and I don't know what else to say. Just come here, you will enjoy it. I don't know why you did not do it before. Don't repeat my mistake, just come here.
Wow, thank you so much, Dmitri. It was a pleasure to have you here, and we hope to see you again next year.
Thank you. Exactly, thank you.